On March 21st, I got in my car. I had packed it the day before, so I had to pack it that morning, and I started my drive. I went from my home in California to a friend's house in Arizona. I went that route because I've done it before, and I know it well enough, I should say. I don't know it perfectly, but I know it well enough, and I knew it to the point where I could do it. It was both because it's easy and boring, and I knew the route. It wasn't anything special. I'm not gonna lie, when I did leave the house, I did cry a little bit. I hugged my mom and I cried a little. It's a little heartfelt, but it was time for me to go. I am officially in the California desert. See these windmills? My dad was an iron worker. He actually put those up. He worked on them. So, and this might be the last time I ever see him. Keep going. Still in the desert, still driving. I am in a city called Blythe. It's right on the Arizona-California border. I just had some McDonald's. And I'm about to get back on the road. I'll soon be in Arizona. And when I get in Arizona, I'm going to get more gas. Finally in Arizona, even if it looks exactly the fucking same as everywhere else. But I'm in Arizona now.